Alright, so I'm going to start out by separating the deck into two different piles. You then have the person pick a card from the top of each pile. That card. Once they're done, they place the cards on the opposite pile. Take one pile and shuffle it. Then in turn, do the same with the other pile. You then have them place the piles down. You look at the piles and find the card from each pile.